Hello everyone, I'm Giuseppe Riccardo Leone with the National Research Council of Italy. The work in progress I'm going to present is about the pervasive computer vision applied to the intelligent transport system scenario. In particular, I will talk about the Smart Passenger Center, a project funded by Tuscany Region, whose focus concerns the design and implementation of a pervasive system that monitors all regional public transport, inside training buses and outside them in stations and at waiting shelters. The main objective of the project is to offer proactive support to sector operators with various functionalities, real-time alerts relating to vehicle flow or any other emergency, but also flight analysis of the data collected to improve the efficiency and the safety of the entire transport system. Everything is designed to following the privacy by design paradigm, that is the GDPR, the European law on privacy. Don't hesitate to write me for any question or curiosity.